Hello everyone, Nick here, Sean behind the camera. We are back with some disc golf. This time we're at Texas Army Trail, a fairly highly rated course. Now we've been here before and we've done terribly, like we were in a competition with each other and Zach, and it was like high 20s?
20s, something like we'll that. Leave it at 20s.
Yeah, it's a really bad score, so we're hoping to do better as a team. Let's play.
Interesting.
Paul Leppard didn't come back either.
There it is. Much better.
Uphill as usual.
Whoa. Go finish it off.
Nice.
Not bad.
Way too much hurl on that. I think I'm going with yours.
Okay.
I can't get any closer.
Solo par. Nice.
Up the hill.
Too high. Way too low.
You got this, Nick.
Should have done that.
Oh. All right, go put it in for bogey.
Right on the edge.
Still good.
Exactly what I wanted.
Nice work, sir.
Ha ha ha! Twice in a row.
That's right. It counts.
I'm in the woods.
Tree counter one.
Nice.
Out of the woods.
Yours is better.
Nice.
Yay! Hooray! Oh. Screwed up my throw.
To be fair, that's what I was trying to do.
So close.
Oh, man. Go finish it off.
I think I hit that tree last time, too.
We'll take that one.
Welcome to Army Trail.
We'll have a look.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, right next to it.
At your leisure.
I'm destined to hit every tree today.
still in the fairway. That's pretty good. You can see the basket from there.
What do you want?
He's asking who?
Hell yeah.
That's actually what I wanted for once.
Wood chopper didn't hit no trees?
Thanks, sir.
As you might be able to tell, we've met our match with Texas Army Trail, and now we're trying to get dialed in so we can stop the bleeding or maybe even take strokes back on the course. Tune into the next video coming tomorrow for the back nine. Thank you very much for watching and have a great day.